Yatner production.
I'm John and Cathey. Some of you may have not have seen Max John 1 and are probably wondering what the hell's going to go on, what's this movie about, and you're probably just unaware of what's going on. So I'm here to inform you before you watch this movie. What's going on is two men are on the run from the mafia because in the past movie their families were murdered by the mafia because they were cops and they knew too much. That's basically what's going on. They're getting down to the bottom of things. See you in the film. This is your glorious safe house?
Damn right it is.
John, where the hell did you find this place?
I knew this old tweaker from way back. He had a few warrants, so he took off like a bat out of hell. I told him I'd watch the place.
What's there to watch, John? The roaches? Doesn't this table look a little familiar to you? Yeah, boss. Yeah, I just seen him walk inside. All right. I hate this place, John.
It's the only place we got, Frank.
I still hate it, John.
How's your day going?
John, I just hope we don't get killed.
Yeah!
that guy?
I don't know. Let's get out of
Who the hell are you?
Mutual friend sent me. I need to get you guys to a safe place. I brought you here for a reason. There's a nurse in apartment 12. Get there, she's waiting for you.
All right, what's your name?
My name is Douglas Fairbanks.
I'll go get the scissors.
And the chloroform.
You'll be right, dude.
Now it's time to go to sleep.
The boss wants to know what the hell happened over there. The boss wants to know how you made it out alive and everyone else is dead.
They had another shooter.
What do you mean they had another shooter?
I'm telling you, there was another shooter. I was beating that guy's face and then I got shot.
Well, the boss wants these guys dead.
Don't worry, I got this. I'm not letting these guys slip away again.
No, you're not gonna fail this time. Because we're calling in the muscle.
The muscle? We don't need that kind of instability in a situation like this.
Well, the boss called him, and he's coming here.
He's waking up!
I saw him again! I saw him!
Just relax.
He's in the window!
You gotta calm down.
John, let's go talk out of the room.
Alright.
You realize he's gonna be out of action for a while.
That's fine, I don't need him anyway.
I'll keep attending to him while you're away.
Well, I got things I gotta do anyway.
Tell them I'll be back soon.
Okay.
que pinche güero, Max John.
Max John, muchas nalgas, güey.
Sí, sí, diablo.
Caliente, caliente, caliente.
Uno, dos, tres, muy bien.
Pito rancio.
El jefe prostituta.
Árboles muy alto.
Estrabo guerrero.
Ese hombre me está mirando.
El diablo, el jefe.
Zacate verde.
Prostituta, pipi.
Naranja.
Frank, you should be resting. You shouldn't be up and around.
Really, I'm fine. Seriously, I don't trust me.
Where the hell have you been? It's been weeks.
Well, you've been sitting around here doing nothing.
I've been healing. Where have you been?
I've been working. On top of that, we need to get out of here. We're putting her at risk as it is. All right, look, I don't want to talk about this. We'll talk about it more in the morning.
How's your side feeling?
Not too bad. Chilling up pretty good.
You ready to get out here?
Man, I've been down and off for quite some time, but I'm healed now. I know you've been out doing work, and I'm ready to get back into it.
Well, then let's go do this. Let's finish it.
Let's go.
A book down from the shelf, and what with programs on the air, I keep pretty much to myself, Mr. Saturday Dance. Heard the crowd at the floor, couldn't bear it without you, don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club, got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you, don't get around much anymore. Oh, darling, I guess my mind's more at ease, but nevertheless, why stir up memories, been invited on days, might have gone, but what for, awfully different without you, don't get around much anymore.
Alright, let's cut to the chase, man. What are we gonna do? Those Morgan Freeman motherfuckers over there. What are we gonna do about it? Are we gonna blast them? What are we gonna do? Stick them? What, man? What the fuck are we gonna do?
Where are they?
Where are they, man? Oh, dude, they're at 357 Harvard, man. That's where they are at. They have a bunch of fucking crew, a whole crew up there. They have a bunch of guns, a bunch of masks, whatever, dude. They got explosive C4, whatever. They're fucking crazy, dude. They'll fucking blow us up. So we gotta go and get in now.
I think we can take these guys.
Yeah.
Let's get to it.
Let's go.
We're gonna hit HQ, we're gonna hit them hard, and we're gonna hit them fast.
John, are you sure we can even trust this informant?
Can we really even trust anybody anymore, dude?
No, John, we can't trust anybody anymore, but we've been chasing this guy for years, and I want to put a stop to this Morgan Freeman stuff. We gotta end this today, so let's get on it.
Let's search the place.
Where the hell are they? There's nobody back here.
this dude?
This dude just saved my ass, man.
I am the hunter, Morgan Freeman. When the dreams start, and the chill is on, and the boss is a cat named Joe. He wears a red bandana, plays a cool piano, in a honky tonk.
So are these two the infamous Max John and Frank? Whom are these the creepy?
You killed my kid, dick!
I think he's dead, John. I think he's dead.
John, I'm feeling a puff.
Yeah, he's dead.
What the hell?
You're mad, dog!
You will never get away from this, you stupid dog!
You killed our families.
Killed my kids.
It doesn't matter!
You're gonna pay for this.
You're gonna die, bitch. You go first.
Look at brick determination on the face of Eddie Alvarez.
The camera started taking over. You saw the takedown at the end. Very close. But
McCarthy recognized the accidental headbutt with separation.
I am glad all that's over with, dude.
John, I'm damn glad that shit's over with too, dude. It's just, I keep thinking about our guardian angel. I mean, that one dude looked just like him. The only difference was that scar on his face.
Yeah, it's like they were brothers or something.
They may have been.
Well, it's over now. Let's just kick back and watch some TV. Two-time champion now.
First loss of his pro MMA career for Eddie Alvarez. Pro
I think
MMA
I can
win
take
number
him
25 and far and away the biggest.
They fought two of the greatest fights in MMA.
And you have to dig deep.
My friend is not near. The hour, in fact, is quite here. Friday 13th, of course you will live to see noon.